my weekly food shop on a carnivore diet. So my first stop is Tesco, and first we will definitely skip this crap. Then I'll head to the 20% beef mince. I have around 12 packs in a week. Next, I'll get a pack of Kerrygold butter. I also use tallow to cut with, but I already have a fair amount left, and that's Tesco done. Then it was time to get my raw milk from a local farm nearby. This is amazing for you as it's unpasteurized, straight from the cow, and has so many health benefits. I'll grab 3 liters for the week. I also picked up 18 eggs from another local farm nearby, and that's it. I'm just keeping it simple with beef, raw milk, eggs, and butter every day, and I'm sorted.